The United Way of East Central Alabama needs the community's help with this next big project. United Way's headquarters hasn't been upgraded since the organization moved into the building back in 1994. United Way finally has the funding to renovate the entire office, but they want to make sure they use their money wisely. With the demolition process out of the way, volunteers are needed on Friday to help paint the inside of the building. The president and CEO, Shannon Jenkins, had some volunteers come out today to begin painting, and he says he's thankful for the community.
We got some funding specifically to help us with the project. We've got some great vendors in town that have helped us stretch our dollar as far as it could go. A project that we thought we could just renovate our boardroom with has turned into a project that we could renovate all of our office space. That's what we're doing here today. And these volunteers are helping those dollars stretch even further so we can get as much of this done as possible. And we're so grateful for it.
For those who would like to volunteer, the painting will resume Friday at 8 a.m. at the United Way of East Central Alabama headquarters on Wilmer Avenue in Anniston.